Hi, I've been asked to explain what is the limitation period in a personal injury claim. Limitation date is a technical word that we use solicitors for the length of time you've got to make a claim. So, you've had the accident, if it's a specific incident, and you want to make a claim, can you leave that forever? Can you leave that for a year or whatever? You might have heard people say you've got 3 years to make a claim. That is true in a lot of cases, but it is not true in all cases. So if you've had an accident, do not leave it 3 years in case you actually find that it's 1 year, which it might be if it's happened on a plane or a boat or in Spain or some other such circumstance. Or it might be that you've got a criminal injuries claim which must be made within a different deadline. So the short answer to it is don't rely on it being 3 years. It could be shorter. Conversely, if you're under 18 on the date of the accident, you have until your 21st birthday usually to make a claim. So you might actually even have longer than 3 years. So very complicated. Best give us a call as soon as you think about making a claim, because any delay, it could be out of time.